Police swarmed the area of Avenue V and 21st Street over the lunch hour Friday after a report of a fight breaking out. One man was taken to hospital with undetermined injuries. Police say the investigation is ongoing.